Hello, everyone. I'm Keith Brashber here with Boiler Bytes. I'm currently in Reynolds, Indiana. As if everyone might think this is your typical Indiana town, I don't think so. Reynolds, Indiana is also known as BioTown, USA.
Purdue University's Engineering Projects and Community Service, also known as EPICS, and Habitat for Humanity have been working on designing and building an energy-efficient and environmentally friendly home.
We're trying to produce a house that's got lower operating costs, that is more energy efficient and more environmentally friendly for Habitat. This house has been built in a way that we can train other Habitat affiliates to build, and the things that have gone into this house can be replicated in other Habitat affiliates.
Habitat for Humanity has been partnering with EPICS, really looking at ways that we can come up with new technology that can then be spread throughout the country. And we've come up with some great ideas in this house that people can actually see and feel, and then it can go out and help a number of affiliates throughout that are trying to do some of these same practices.
So the house behind us has tried to incorporate different forms of energy efficiencies. We've got things like the siding. The shingles on here actually reflect the energy more than the traditional shingles. The house will have lower energy costs because of the way that we oriented the house. The overhangs here extend further out than the traditional designs. And that's done so in the summer when it gets real hot, there's shade over the windows. Inside, we've been very careful on how we do the insulation and sealing the house so there aren't drafts. So there's some design things. There's also some construction practices.
We've been working on the house for around two and a half years, and the main goal of the house is to modify Habitat for Humanity's design to become more sustainable, more energy efficient, and to improve the homeowner's overall quality of life.
While this project is innovative, it also costs money. In order to keep building the house, Ford Motor Company Fund has graciously donated a $100,000 grant to the development of sustainable living.
This has been just a tremendous project that we have been very glad to be part of. The EPICS team have been fabulous in terms of their dedication to design and working with the Habitat team to improve the energy efficiency of this home and also with communities around the country.
One of the really fun things is not only have we used these partnerships to build something that students learn from, the Habitat affiliates can learn from it in a model, but we've actually got a family that is going to live in here.
It's good to know that this is not a one-time project. It's going to help more than just this one homeowner. The entire state of Indiana is going to be benefited by our design and the different green building components that we're adding to it. It just really feels good to see everything come together.
And this house behind me is another great reason why they call it BioTown USA. I'm Keith Brashber, here with Boiler Bytes.